So first time Egypt is organizing a defense expo, and your take on that?
I think since they're organizing it for the first time, what I would say is that they put in a lot of effort to make it a success and try to create the facilities which are able to deliver the required quality and content.
Would you like to comment anything about the Indian contingent who has been here? There is a lot of participation of Indians here. So, would you like to say something about it?
Yeah, I think India has been well represented by the defense PSUs in the India Pavilion and also by Brahmos Aerospace. Though they are not in the same pavilion, but I think the participation is fairly strong.
And the public has been showing a lot of interest in the, have they shown a lot of interest in the Indian pavilions and the Indian companies?
Yeah, during my visit to the Indian Pavilion, I think there's been a lot of interest being shown, and we hope that the interest will get converted into business.
So do you think these kind of exhibitions give you a boost to be on the world platform?
Yeah, these exhibitions are just one of the stepping stones, and